How does the spinning jenny work? Simple. The spinning jenny is a simple machine used for spinning cotton fibers into yarn. It consists of a series of spindles mounted on a frame, which can be rotated by a hand-operated wheel. The cotton fibers are fed onto the spindles, and as the wheel is turned, the spindles rotate and twist the fibers into yarn. The spinning jenny allowed for the production of multiple threads at once, greatly increasing the speed and efficiency of textile production.